In today's NFL shocker, Jerry Jeudy is leaving the high altitudes of Denver for dot the equally high hopes of Cleveland Browns fans. Let's dive into what's brewing in the pot of NFL trades.
The Broncos are waving goodbye to Jeudy, but saying hello to some sweet draft picks and a cool $13 million in cap space. It's like spring cleaning, but for football teams.
In Cleveland, Jeudy's not just a player. He's a promise of epic catches, and maybe, just maybe, right, Browns fans?
As the NFL trade carousel spins, remember, today's trade news is tomorrow's trivia question. So keep up, or you'll be left wondering, wait, when did he join them?
And that's the down low on Jerry Jeudy's leap from Bronco to Brown. Will it be a game changer? Only time will tell. Until then, keep those helmets tight and those hot takes ready.